I saw him then. He appeared suddenly at the edge of the forest. He was shouting something at me, waving his stick. That was the moment I felt it. A searing, stinging pain at the back of my neck, then my back, and my arms too. A large, translucent white jellyfish was floating right beside me, its tentacles groping at me. I tried to look away, but it came after me, hunting me.
I was stunned again, and my foot was stunned.